Davis hands it off to Russell, guarded by Morant. A long two by D'Angelo Russell hits nothing but bottom. Russell rejecting the screen, got John his back. Floater is good. And he was looking for a call.
Giles putting pressure on, it opens up that kickout pass.
Hashimura and Russell, a little pistol action for the bucket. 10 on the shot clock. Got to get to work here. Russell got by Ja. Float game pure.
D'Angelo helping that cause, goes right by Ja Morant. Navigating. Yeah, Rui needed to give that ball up faster. D'Angelo a little bit frustrated. Don't necessarily love that he showed it, but he knows he's feeling good offensively.
Davis off the elbow. It's a popular set for them. He posts up. I see why it's popular, Doris.
Yeah, I mean, Doris just got no shot, right? He just sprints into the paint, and that's the difference for me with the Lakers.
Davis setting a screen for him. Bane switches on to him. We'll see if Russell gets it up to him. There's your answer. Some people forget that coming into this series, they were the hottest team. Ending the regular season, James with a steal. Russell on cue. Got the layup. He's got 12. Russell got it back from Davis. There's the lob and the finish and one.
So they are plus 15 from the three-point line, and the lead is just 14.
Three-pointer keeping them in the game. And D'Angelo Russell doing a lot for the Lakers this evening. Guarded by the smaller Desmond Bane. Kicks it out to Russell, the hot hand. Rattles it in, another three.
This is actually where he fills in. So back-to-back threes.
The ubiquity of Anthony Davis right now is extremely profound for the Lakers. His presence, huge.
And Mark, to me, there's an impact here of Davis. And it's not going to show up in the box score.
Flash into the elbow for AD. Out to Russell. Three on the clock. Got to get busy and launch. It's been that type of night.
All right, so he's got, I think, back-to-back threes here that we're going to show you. I believe at the end of...
The Lakers have come with a requisite response here. James for three. Vanderbilt with another opportunity. Russell. Butter.
Championship belt on.
Oh, did he?
But somebody might want to tell him there's a couple more series to go before we start doing that. But... the rarest of luxuries right now for the Lakers. Mark Jones, you know what it is?
Tell me.
As
it's
D-Lo,
not a three by D'Lo. He's been doing a lot of that.
It's those two resting at exactly the same moment.